Not too loud.
Nah.
All right. Hello, everybody. Out there and out there. Thank you. Okay, there we go. That was some Stevie Wonder to kick it off. Do a little more Stevie here, I think. How's everybody doing today? Right on. Haven't seen you for a couple weeks. How was everybody's Thanksgiving? Gobble, gobble, gobble. Yeah. We have some. We got some of the real ones in the neighborhood where I live. They walk around, you know, eat from people's lawns and stuff like that. Yeah. It's pretty cool. They got these big, large bodies and a teeny tiny head. Yeah. Thank you. with us.
Okay, I thought so.
One of his lesser known songs.
That's called, a beautiful song.
It is, yeah. It's called He's Misstra Know-It-All. Yeah. I love that part where he goes, durr, 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 that gravelly voice. Yeah. He could do that voice. They say it's like the Fozzie Bear from the Muppet Show. And people don't even know it's him. Yeah. All right, all right. Well, let's do some other Stevie stuff. Stevie stuff, that's hard to say. Stevie stuff. Stevie stuff. Yeah. Here we go. Why don't we go way back to his very first hit song, Little Stevie Wonder, way back 1962. I think I might need a little bit of juice first. Hold on 1 second.
Olé.
Thank you. All right. Let me loosen up a little bit. Slow it down a little bit.
Oh, really?
I need to catch my breath a little bit here. that's no good. Hang on 1 second. There we go, that's better.
Thank you.
Stevie. Yeah. And everybody have a nice Thanksgiving. I did too. Yeah, it was a nice day. Yeah. Well, you did a lot of eating. Did you have some turkey and potatoes and everything? Oh yeah. There you go. Nope. All right.
How are you?
Here we go. Let me check the page on this one song here. Here's another lesser known Stevie song that's really funky. One of my favorites. Kind of make it a little mellow.
Very soon. Thank you.
Thank you. I don't think that one's in this book, but yeah, that was one of his early hits. Uh-huh. Well, how about this one?
Thank you.
And suits and ties and dresses and everything. You don't look! Yeah. All right, let's see. How about a nice ballad, nice inspirational ballad from Sly. Let's see what time it is. 10:24. I think we got time for maybe one or two more tunes.
Thank you.
Some of the more religious folks in the room here. Let's see. There's a Stevie Wonder song that is also a religious song. It's spiritual, I guess you could say.
Thank you.
Stevie Wonder. You did?
All
right. Yeah, that's all he did. So he's just, hi, nice to meet you. Yeah. Well, you know, he's probably like most blind people, he probably just has to remember people's voices or something, you know. And then someone like him, he probably meets like thousands of people.
Oh, yeah.
So there's like no way he's going to remember.
Well, he meets quite a few people.
Yeah. Although, when you think about it, blind people might have a better memory for, you know, obviously they're not going to remember seeing anything because they can't see, but they're probably so used to paying extra attention to other things, how things sound, how things feel and all that. Maybe they have a better memory than the rest of us. Who knows? All right. We'll close it out with one last Stevie Wonder song called Superwoman. Mary wants to be a superwoman. Is that right? I just want to live in this state of mind of a woman.